howdy, Rumi. Are you feeling okay? You look a little pale. Welcome to Ophelia Hall. Not a hugger. Got it. Oh, wow. What happens to you?
Nevermore was founded in 1791 to educate people like us. Outcasts, freaks, monsters. Fill in your favorite marginalized group here.
Why not?
What plan?
Well, in that case, perhaps you can clear something up. Rumors been swirling around that you killed a kid at your old school and your parents pulled strings to get you off. Welcome to the quad.
The whole snarky goth girl thing might have worked at Normie school, but here things are different. Let me give you a wiki on Nevermore's social scene. Then use it to fuel your obviously bottomless pit of disdain. There are many flavors of outcasts here, but the four main cliques are fangs, furs, stoners, and skinks. Those are the fangs, aka vampires. Some of them have literally been here for decades. That bunch of knuckleheads are furs, aka werewolves.
Like me.
Full moons get pretty loud around here. That's when furs like wolf out. I suggest you pick up some noise-canceling headphones. You catch on quick. And that girl, Bianca Barclay, is the closest thing Nevermore has to royalty. Although her crown's been slipping lately. She used to date our resident tortured artist, Xavier Thorpe, but they broke up at the beginning of the semester.
Reason?
I know, right? My blog is like the number one source for Nevermore gossip. Ignore him. Gorgon spent way too much time getting stoned. He's cute, but clueless. You know, it's a small school and there wasn't much online about you. Oh, you know, you should really get on Insta, Snapchat, and TikTok.
Thank you.
don't mess with me.
This kitty's got claws, and I'm not afraid to use them.
Because I can't. That's all I got. My mom says some wolves are late bloomers. Can I help you? Ooh, that gives me the heebie-jeebies. Oh, yeah. I mean, totally. Why not? They both have more in common than you think. Most people are scared of them, so it would just be us, them, against the world. Thanks. You're not mad you lost? Seems so laid back. You realize this is like the longest conversation we've ever had. I'm not afraid of being stunned by you. It's just temporary. One hundo. So, I was thinking of sneaking behind the greenhouse tonight. It's supposed to be a blue moon. Only happens once every 23 years or something crazy. Should get a killer view from there. I have spent all morning flirting and hinting and trying to act cute while brushing some roadkill just so you would ask me on a freaking date. Yes. Yes, I do.
Thank you. un baiser le long de ta poitrine, perdu dans l'avalanche de mon cœur égaré. Qui es-tu? Où es-tu? Par les pleurs, par les rires de ton âme réparée, je résonne en baiser. Dans ton esprit tout divin, je me perds dans tes yeux, je me noie dans la barre de ton regard amoureux. Je ne veux que ton âme qui vagant sur ma peau, une fleur, une femme dans ton cœur, Roméo. Je ne suis que ton monde, le souffle lancinant de nos corps dans le sombre animé lentement.
I'm okay, I think. But this is helping.